we are like scratching our freaking heads how people paid what they paid for these assets. And we know damn well they're going to get in trouble, especially the ones that got adjustable rate debt like bridge debt, and they didn't prepare for what's happening right now.